Almost 20 local government units have been placed under a state of calamity due to the effects of El Nino. The Department of Agriculture, or DA, reported the damage to agriculture caused by the El Nino has already reached 2.63 billion pesos. Government, however, has not been remiss in its duty, as 1.1 billion pesos of assistance has already been distributed to those affected, especially the farmers and their families.
Hindi naman ma-offset yung damage na 2.63 billion nung 1 billion na tulong. Pero po, kahit papano po ay naiibsan po ang paghihirap po ng mga mamamayan na apektado ng El Nino. Farmers yung apektado doon sa sakahan, pero po yung mga pamilya nila, in terms of individuals, ang apektado na is 500,000 individuals. So hindi lamang farmers. So yung tulong na ibinibigay ay para din sa kanilang immediate family.